important match this for both Finland and Scotland.
2023 men's 5-9 playoff match. Alistair Prott of Scotland to serve. Samuli Niskala of Finland to receive. Best of five games, love all.
Well, it's been the older brother of Mikko Ajanna, Jami Ajanna, that's played on the four-string match up to this point for the most part, but he was on his last legs.
One love.
In their match last night, so I'm not surprised that he's not listed today.
He's been rested.
He's been rested, a well-deserved rest. We were talking about how these non-professional players come into this event, and I mean, it's a big ask for some of the professional players to back up matches and to play, you know, in the group stages, playing two matches a day. But for the non-professional players, it's
an even really bigger ask.
Even bigger ask, and it certainly took its toll on Ayan.
Too low.
Yeah, it's a good mix, this tournament, of professionals, semi-pros and amateurs. But, you know, it does throw up some challenges, that's for sure, for everyone.
Three love. Four love.
It's a good start for Finland. Good solid start for Niskala.
Well, just to keep you updated on the women's semi-final that's going on over at the other venue. It's the number one's first match. Underway. Melissa Alves has taken the first game against Nayla Hillis.
Changes racket quickly.
Winners of that match will face England, of course, already through to the final tomorrow.
Four love. Stroke to Scotland. One four.
Just finding his way back into this first game. That's useful for him.
2-4.
Niskala just snatching at that one a little.
Out. 3-4.
That's a lovely finish there. Nice technique on that backhand side from Prott. Spent a little bit of time with Alistair Prott up in Inverness during the Scottish Open last year. I was commentating up there. Well, it was just me as a Squash TV commentator, and then getting loads of players from the event to help me, and he was one of them. He's a good lad. Thinks about the game and is very passionate about the game.
5-4.
I just did a bit of commentating with former Scotland player Martin Heath over in Toronto, where he lives.
Heathy.
Who you will remember well.
Yeah, absolutely. He's always got a lot to say.
Yes, good trait for a commentator.
Yeah. have some amusing stories as well.
Down. And out.
Just
five,
falling
six.
Back a little bit there, perhaps not quite the right shot for Prott. Also did a bit of commentating with Alistair's dad, who picked me up from the airport. He's a very keen squash player
and
as well.
7-5.
He's got to know the whole family.
Just throwing anyone and everyone into commentary with you.
8-5.
I actually did really well to not commentate on any matches at all on my own, because there was a few knockbacks. One or two players were a little bit shy.
And out 6-8. And out 9-6. Ten, 6, game ball.
So four game balls here for Prott and Scotland.
11-6.
He's done it. First opportunity.
Scotland lead. One game.
Solid first game for Prott.
Ensimmäinen erä, Alastair Prott.
Alastair Prott takes the first game, 11-6 in 8 minutes. He leads by one game to love.
Good start for Scotland. Had to pull back a slight deficit. It was Scholar that got off to the better start, but Prott settled into his game, started to hit those targets, and big run of points to take the game in the end. One love lead for Scotland.
Thank you. stroke to Finland. Hand out, 1-1. Down. 2-1.
We're getting a bit of a response here from Finland.
And out 2-3.
And Escala a little bit heavy.
Three all.
With that initial backhand drop, nicely put away by Prott.
Stroke to Scotland. 4-3. And out 4-4. Yes, let's. 5-4.
Yep. Well, much better than Escala in their second game. Holding on to that slight lead.
Yeah, this Finnish crowd willing him on to a response and try to equalise.
That's lovely length. Brilliant. Look at that. Perfect weight of shot.
7-4.
Just a little flick of the wrist, wasn't it? And a nice follow through.
Hey. Great minds.
Oh, touche.
Hand out 5-7.
Yeah, the backhand drop again, heavy from the Escala.
6-7.
Very heavy. He's really coming underneath the ball, isn't he? Kind of scooping it up a little bit.
Down. 7-0.
Oh, Prott making his move now. I'd be eager to close this out as efficiently as possible.
It's really well straightened under pressure.
8-7. 9-7 the way that from the right.
The men playing with four players, it's really important that there's no complacency, because it really can come down to a game or even down to points.
Stroke to Scotland. 10-7, game ball.
Yeah, absolutely, Vanessa. Every rally counts. You've got to be focused all the way through with this format. We saw with the England-Switzerland match, the men earlier, you know, they won the first two matches 3-love, but it's still had a bit
Scotland.
Of work to do.
Scotland lead 2 games to low.
So we're going to work. Good shift here, taking the second game. Pretty similar duration. 11-7 in 7 minutes. He leads by 2 games to love.
Over at Tallyhally, the women's semi-final. Really, really tight match underway between Melissa Alves and Nayla Gillis. 1-1 in games, 5-5 in the third.
Games to love. Love. One love.
That's a lovely shot from Prott.
Two love.
Really delayed this. Seemed like an age.
Well, Prott's had to work his way back from slight leads in both of the previous games, looking to close this third game out.
Yes, let. Three love.
A little bit more efficiently. Good start for Prott.
That's nice lift there from the Scotsman. Yeah, it's really tight. Good line there. From Prott.
Yeah, he's got a good solid game, hasn't he?
Yeah, he does. He's putting the ball into the right areas most of the time.
Two
good disguise the there. Five nice left. Early high backswing. And then slotting in that straight drop.
Seven love.
Oh, nice shot.
And out.
First point on and the board in this third for Niskala. Got right down to that one.
And out 8-1. And up. 9-1. One right side match ball.
So 9 match balls here for Alistair Prott and Scotland in the men's competition.
Down.
Ooh, a whisker away.
And out 2-10 match ball.
Well, that's a good win and a great start for Scotland. Much appreciated by this crowd.
Alistair Prott
overcoming Samuli Niskala. 11-6, 11-7, 11-2. 3 love in 23 minutes.
Short interview, please. Really good match. Straight win. 3 love. First thoughts?
Yeah, I thought got better as the match went on. Sammy Lai came out strong, hitting the ball hard into the back corners. Made it tough in the first two, but yeah, just happy I can get it done in 3. Good point for the team.
What do you found between the first and second game? Because the last two was, or it looked pretty easy.
Yeah, I think like I just hit the back corners a bit better, took a little bit of pace off the ball, made sure it was sitting down. Yeah, I think the length was the key into opening up the rest of the court. I felt like I made him do quite a lot of hard work to open up the easy scenarios, which got better as the game went on.
Okay, thank you. And do you have something to say to your teammates?
Yeah, for sure. Like, you need to finish this tournament off strong. Go and get these 4-0s where possible, and yeah, all the best.
Joo, you started the way.
Yeah, exactly. Good start.
Annetaan aplodit Alasdair Prott!